export farmers to other states of the Federation. And therefore, we do not import drug abuse to Kebbi State. Because Niger State with the highest hectares of land, most of the farmers migrate from Kebbi State in addition to what they are doing in the state to go and involve agricultural production and bring thousands of bags to Kebbi State for their own consumption and wholesale to the domestic market. Officially, other governors of Nigeria request the executive of Ghana to show them the secret behind the agricultural productivity in the state. Imo State, Anambra State, and some other states have really engaged the youth, the youth farmers from Kebbi State to go and teach them and establish even how they can succeed in implementation on Uncle Burrow's agricultural program, but they don't know how to go about it. And therefore, you can see our youth are seriously committed in agricultural protection. No idle hands to go and involve in the drug abuse generally. The few miscreants that are there are really being controlled by the majority. And therefore, this conference, in fact, is timely, and Kebbi State is ready to cooperate and collaborate with organizers and the NDLA in the national fight against drug abuse. And we are ready to put in any situation, we are given the opportunity to operate. Thank you very much, and God bless you.
Are preoccupied with the farming activities, and therefore drugs that have no basis in their decision. I say not that nobody, but I say the miscreants that are engaged in drug addiction are few, because they have enough things to do, because people are becoming millionaires in agricultural production and productivity. That's what I say. Exactly. Exactly. Empty barrels make the... You say?
What can other state governments learn from your state?
Yeah, other state governments can learn that you have to preoccupy the youth on productive means. And if you allow them to gallivant about without having serious commitment, because it's not employment, because government cannot give employment to everybody. But this agriculture is employment for everybody. And luckily enough, for a time immemorial, everybody in Kebbi State is a farmer. From the basic village person to the governor and to the commissioners and ministers. Everybody has farms. Check anybody in Kebbi State, he is farming. He's a farmer and he's proud to be a farmer. Yeah.